To control his own environment, to end thirst and hunger, to conquer poverty and disease.